Alright, well, good news is, got my Lawnboy 2 running again. As you can see, I have the new starter open, just put in yesterday. Now it started just a couple minutes ago, and now it's the run's pretty good now. So, I'm gonna go ahead and start it. So, I think this thing still works pretty good after, and now I can just stick commercially instead of my Lawnboy 1053, which I use that thing a lot, and I want to use something else because my Honda HM215, so transmission is messed up, and the deck's starting to crack, so I'm thinking about I would do projects on engine swap in about a couple months, take this out, take out the Tecumseh LV195 engine, this whole entire engine, and put the Honda GS314 engine onto this deck. So I hope you enjoyed the video, see ya.